It's day one of the 2009 New York Auto Show, and even though this is just the first press day, we've already seen a lot of really cool cars, from crossovers to SUVs and performance vehicles. We've even seen a few concepts as well. Here in New York, there were a couple of interesting crossovers that made their debut. One of them is the BMW X6M. It's basically a high-performance version of the X6 they recently introduced. There's also the Acura ZDX. It's sort of a more odd-looking car, but its intent is to combine the best of sports sedan, sports cars, and sport utilities into one package. We'll see if it's successful or not when the car goes on sale in the fall of this year. In terms of SUVs making their debut here in New York, of course, there's the all-new Jeep Grand Cherokee. It combines luxury with excellent off-road performance. At the opposite end of the spectrum is the GMC Terrain. It's front-wheel drive and more fuel-efficient. It probably does its best work on the road. When it comes to performance cars here in New York, you've got to mention the E63 AMG. Of course, it's based on the all-new E-Class, but it gets a lot of performance-enhancing upgrades, like this hand-built 518-horsepower V8 engine. At this year's New York Auto Show, there's a lot of new cars, but not many concepts. One exception is this Scion IQ concept, and although it's not headed for production, the intent is to gauge interest to see if Scion might sell a car just like this one here in the U.S.